was the largest invasion in the history of mankind, Operation Barbarossa, when Germany took on the Soviet Union. A couple big picture goals here for Germany were to acquire more resources, create more living space for the German people, and maybe eventually the extermination of the Slavic people. 3 million German troops would kick off the attack, broken down into Army Group North, Center, and South. And at a high level, their goals were to first take Leningrad, then Moscow, and then down here into the Donbas region of Ukraine, the oil fields. But don't worry, this plan would change early and often. Turns out the guy at the top was a little sporadic. Initially, Germany was really successful. The Red Army was on the run and they were capturing mass amounts of Soviet prisoners. But by the end of 41, that kind of came to a stop. 1942 saw gains and losses by both sides. But by 43, Germany was in full retreat, slowly and then quickly being pushed out of the Soviet Union. Operation Barbarossa kicked off the fighting on the Eastern Front, a series of battles that racked up a staggering death toll of an estimated 15 million soldiers and 24 million civilians.